Miss Milford's class is making Rice Krispie treats.
We will tell you how to make Rice Krispie treats.
What do you do?
The ingredients are marshmallows, butter, and Rice Krispies. If you've ever made these would be kind of sticky. So make sure you spray everything really good. That'll help it from being too sticky.
Melt the water, melt the marshmallow, stir the dough, spread the rock cheese.
When it's all stirred up, you smush it up to a pan. Let it cool and cut it into squares. Then it's ready to eat.
Yum.
Our bake sale is on February 23rd.
Eat time, best on the street.
You'll be getting something yummy and you'll be helping others. Isn't that great?
Please come to our bake sale.